Mass reading on the memorial of St. John Chrysostom, Bishop and Doctor, 13th of September 2024. First reading is taken from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Because I cannot boast of announcing the gospel, I am bound to do it. Woe to me if I do not preach the gospel. If I preached voluntarily, I could expect my reward. But I have been trusted this office against my will. How can I, then, deserve a reward? In announcing the gospel, I will do it freely without making use of the rights given to me by the gospel. So, feeling free with everybody, I have become everybody's slave in order to gain a greater number. To the weak, I made myself weak to win the weak. So I made myself all things to all people in order to save, by all possible means, some of them. This I do for the gospel, so that I too have a share of it. Have you not learned anything from the stadium? Many run, but only one gets the prize. Run, therefore, intending to win it, as athletes who impose upon themselves a rigorous discipline. Yet, for them, the wreath is of laurels which wither, while for us, it does not wither. So, then, I run knowing where I go. I box, but not aimlessly in the air. I punish my body and control it, lest, after preaching to others, I myself should be rejected. The Word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Responsorial Psalm, let your response be, How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord, mighty God! My soul pines for the courts of the Lord. My heart and my flesh cry out for the living God. Response, How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord, mighty God! Even the sparrow finds a home, and the swallow a nest where she may lay her young. At your altars, O Lord of hosts, my King and my God. Response, How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord, mighty God! Happy are those who live in your house, continually singing your praise. Happy the pilgrims whom you strengthen to make the ascent to you. Response, How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord, mighty God! For the Lord God is a sun and a shield. He bestows a favor and glory. The Lord withholds no good thing from those who walk in uprightness. Response, How lovely is your dwelling place, Lord, mighty God! Alleluia, Alleluia! Your word, O Lord, is truth. Consecrate in the truth. Alleluia, Alleluia. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke. Glory to you, O Lord. And Jesus offered this example. Can a blind person lead another blind person? Surely both will fall into a ditch. A disciple is not above the master, but when you're fully trained, he will be like the master. So why do you pay attention to the speck in your brother's eye while you have a log in your eye and you are not conscious of it? How can you say to your neighbor, friend, let me take this speck out of your eye, when you can't remove the log in your own? You hypocrite! First, remove the log from your own eye, and then you will see clearly enough to remove the speck from your neighbor's eye. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.